Hi, my name is Madeline Winans, and I am wrapping up my master's research with CHAIR this semester. My research has focused on assessing the welfare of the California sea lions at Columbus Zoo and Aquarium throughout the long-term relocation process of bringing them to their new facility, Adventure Cove. I actually started this project as an undergraduate student, and it evolved into my master's research. So I was especially excited then when I had the chance to get other undergrad students involved with the project. Throughout my research, I've had the fantastic help from two undergraduate students, Nicole Naher and Allie Frank. Allie spent several hours on hot summer days helping me with behavior observations of the sea lions in their new habitat and keeping track of up to 10 sea lions at once. Nicole helped with recruiting zoo visitors to participate in a survey that we were conducting and also spent many long days on zoo grounds with me. Without the help of these fantastic students, I would not have been able to collect the necessary data for our projects. I also think that these opportunities allow them to see what it's really like to conduct zoo-based research and determine if this is something they're interested in continuing to pursue. Your donation will help provide more of these opportunities for undergraduate students to get involved in their own research projects and allow students to continue benefiting from research opportunities through CHAIR. So thank you very much.